this is how I start my cooking shows off. You are all likely delighted to be here, and it is such a great pleasure once again to welcome each one of you, the professionals, to the Telangana Professional League today. It is going to be a very special, memorable evening for each one of us to welcome the very dynamic, very hardworking woman, Mrs. Nirmala Sitharaman, our Honorable Minister of Defense. You know, more than 100 years ago, Swami Vivekananda walked this great country, India, and even today, we talk so highly about the great spiritual leader. Let me tell you, 100 years from now, when they talk about great Prime Minister of India, I am very confident that they will talk about our Honorable Prime Minister Sri Narendra Modi ji. We Indian today are very fortunate to have such a great leader like him, and we should do everything in our power to ensure another term with full maturity. His integrity, sabke saath, sabka vikas, his courage and commitment to handle the terrorism head-on, the dynastic terrorism of Jaish-e-Mohammed. You know how this dynastic terrorism works? Only their family members will become leaders in that terrorist outfit. They don't work together with anybody. But that all changed when democracies of the world got together and they started attacking Al-Qaeda, Taliban. Suddenly, these terrorist dynasties, they started getting together. And now, they wanted to work together. And they started creating something called Gathbandhan. They started forming this Gathbandhan, and they also created something like Mahagathbandhan, Gathbandhan of dynastic terrorism. Today in India, we are also facing such similar unity among dynastic politicians. Our country is facing the worst dynastic politics in the last 70 years. For the last 70 years, what did Congress do? The Congress government betrayed our country, the people of India. Even they ensured that the poor remained poor and poor. So that for 70 years, what is the slogan they have? Garibi hatao, roti kapda. They didn't want the people to get prosperous. For 70 years, they have, the Congress government has covered India with the evil cloud of corruption, mafia, gundaism, and people of India, you know, for many years they do not have any expectations from the government. We could not even dream about our children's future. But today, Mr. Sri Narendra Modi government, after forming, those evil clouds have cleared, and today we can see the stars. We can actually start dreaming of reaching great heights. You know, systems are in place to eradicate corruption at all levels. You know, many of my friends here, you know, they have lived abroad. They have, you know, even 20 years, 25 years ago, when I was in US, I did not dream that India will change. But today, more and more people from US, from many other countries are coming back because they are seeing the transforming India. Today we can talk our 3 trillion economy, we can dream of it being 5 trillion dollar economy, and very soon we are going to dream that our can be 10 trillion dollar economy. And very soon, we will not even talk in dollars. When we talk about economy, we will soon start talking in rupees. For many decades, what we thought was not possible is become reality in our country today. Jo naam ki taak abhi mumkin hai. Let me assure with the loudest voice of mine that today we have a very clear solution. What did we do with the dirty terrorist outfits of Pakistan? We did surgical strikes. We weaponized those dirty dynastic terrorists. And today, our homegrown dynasty politicians, they are questioning about surgical strikes. The legitimacy of surgical strikes. Let me tell you, very soon, there is going to be another surgical strike. And this surgical strike is not going to be by our army, armed forces. This surgical strike is going to be by professionals like you, but people like me and the citizens of this country. And that surgical strike is not going to be won by the bullet. It is going to be won by the ballot. We are going to weaponize the dynasty politicians who have corrupted and destroyed this country for over 70 years. So, dear friends, get ready. And I pray to each one of you to go and vote. And when you vote for BJP MP candidate, you will be voting for Mr. Narendra Modi. I am going to say Hiray Paul, and I want to hear Modi Sarkar.